Hi there, and welcome to Evidensia Animal Hospital in Malmö. My name is Bengt Kretz, and I'm the hospital manager here in Malmö. In Evidensia Malmö, we treat about 30,000 patients per year. About the most part is cats and dogs. Evidensia is today the leading animal healthcare chain in Scandinavia. We have more than 90 clinics around Finland, Denmark, Sweden, and Norway. We want to provide the best care for animals and, in short terms, be the best for the animals. And now, here comes Mia Aronsson to tell you more about CRP.
My name is Mia Aronsson and I'm chief veterinarian at the polyclinics at Malmö Evidensia Animal Hospital. Starting from 2008, we've been using Lifeassays Vet Reader for analyzing CRP in dogs. We analyze more than 2,000 CRP assays at our facilities every year. Thanks to CRP, we are able to detect inflammatory disease early on in the disease process and start treating early. We also use them in monitoring post-op patients, and CRP analysis is now a routine part of our blood workup. Performing the analysis, we use samples of serum. The entire process is completed in about 10 minutes. Before the analysis, the blood is spinned down for 10 minutes. Now watch how the test is performed. Now, as you can see, the test is easy to perform and the number of articles shows its reliability. Now, let me give you an example on how you can use the test in your everyday practice. A dog enters the clinic. It's got a heart murmur, it's coughing, it's having a bit difficult breathing. Now, you're thinking pulmonary edema, it's heart failure. But then again, just to be sure, maybe you want to reach for that bottle of IV antibiotics. Now, within 15 minutes, you can perform the test and have an answer whether this is an inflammatory disease or not. Some other common diseases where CRP can help us in the guidance of further workup and treatment are pyometra, immune-mediated hemolytic anemia, and meningitis. CRP is now a part of our routine workup, and as you can see, we include it both in our inflammatory profile and in our full blood workup. So CRP is an acute phase protein produced in the dog's liver in response to systemic inflammation. And as such, it is a biomarker of inflammation, which in the animal's body has a purpose of taking part in the inflammatory response, participating in the identification of pathogens and injured cells. And so in veterinary, as well as human medicine, we can use that by measuring its numbers in a blood sample.